You never know what this guy's going to do. At the national championships last year, he did his vault, he landed crooked, and landed under the judge's table. Let's see what's going to happen today. Hey, not bad.